But first, before we get to the serious again, let's lighten the mood. Let's remind you of the wider world than just the idiocy of Canberra. Now, for many people, September in Melbourne is a holy event. The ability to go and watch your team get one step closer and then eventually to be able to win the AFL Premiership. But of course, there are two major stadiums in Melbourne. One of them is not really used towards the back end of the finals. So what is Marvel Stadium going to do? They're going to let you whack golf balls into the middle of the arena. Now, this is a cool idea. What they're going to do is they're going to, if you've ever played something like Top Golf, which is basically golf driving range, but sort of the fancier version, you'll be able to go around the top levels of the stadium, tee off, and then whack into holes that are in the middle of the ground. They won't be drilling the holes that'll be there. It'll be in September, and it's going to cost about $100, but this is how it's going to work. Can we have a look at the map here? Where, as you can see, you go from top part of the stadium to top part of the stadium, and you can try and find your mark in the middle of the stadium, and then if it's your team that's playing at the G that afternoon or that night, you can go across and hopefully have a wonderful weekend in Melbourne.